Hello again from Erica Art. Today I want to show you new paints from Arteza. So they just sent me these two packages and I will just show you. See, they're a new brand of paint for pouring. That is this one. See, I already mixed some. They are really nice and shiny paints. They are shiny. See, this is this one. This one. So I hope you see this shine. But I have a little small cup. See? Okay. So they just sent me these paints. See, and this is called, which one? Fancy Black. This is Fancy Black. Okay, and this one, they are really shiny, but we'll see how it will work. I will do something today. I will use these paints. I already mixed them. And they sent me also these canvases. See, Arteza canvases. So I will just pick one. They are black. As you see, they are black. Okay, I will remove this. Okay. Just want to have more space. So because I am the part of their affiliate program, I will put a link to their store so you can buy there these paints or canvases, or I don't know, they have much more, a lot of paints, a lot of type of sorts of paints, also for pouring and so. And if you buy through my link, I will just get a little commission to help me just doing new videos and so. So if you want to support me in this way, they're just nice. This is Arteza paints, and this is canvas. I have to open it. Just open this one. It's black, and I will use black background also. See, it's very nice. It's really see. Okay. I have to put my these two wooden stick, because I like that the canvas lay on them so I can do something here. And this time I will do with string. This will be string pull. Okay, I will just remove that. So, I have to hold this. Okay. Well, for this sort of pouring, you just need string. See? This canvas is 30 by 30 centimeters. So, this string is about a little more than, I don't know, maybe 40 and a little more centimeters long. Okay, so I will just start. I have here my black. It's Land Black from Amsterdam. This one for the base and mixed with my pulling medium, and Arteza paints are all mixed with my pulling medium. So I will just start now. Okay, a little too much black on. So I will torch this because of air bubbles. It's not so it really doesn't matter. It's not so nice, this base. Okay, as you see, it's a little I don't know, not so smooth, but it will be. This is just I will put the string on, and I just removing my paints, redundant paints. There are a little bit too much paint on that, because I will do a string pull. And okay, now it's better. I think it's better now. I think it's better, yes. Okay, so I will put this string on. I will just start now. One. Two. And once more. And now I will put this through this ring. All four. But it's really it's maybe a little bit hard this, but I have to. And this one, and again one. Okay. Are they all? I don't know. No. This. Where it is this here? This is a little bit tricky. It really is. Okay, now they are all four. I don't know, are they all four or not? No, they are not. Here is one intruder who just doesn't want to go through. Okay, now it is. So, and now I will layer the paint. So, I start with this. And here again. And this one, a little bit lighter. So, and here. And I will go with white. Now with white. Well, here is a little bit different. I suppose I just and here. Oopsie. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. And now I will put this, I will pull this string all together. See how it works? Okay, beautiful, just beautiful. Okay, and now I will do it again. We have more strings, and I will do it again. Start here. These are too long. A little too long. Sometimes doesn't want this string, this I want to do, okay. But the paints colors are very, very nice, and so just pop out. I like them. So, but we are not finished yet, not yet, and we have some to finish more. This string is just yarn, nothing else, it's yarn. And now I will have this difficult work to put all strings here. I have one and two and there's a mess here, and third, where is the fourth one here? Jesus, this is really a mess. No? Okay, I will just put the paints first. Just put the paints first. So I will go again with this violet. And here again. A little bit dark is here. It's raining here, okay. I hope you see well. Okay. And I will put this orange now. And here also. So, and a little white, a little bit of white. And we're behind here also a little. And I must say, these Artisa paints are just fine. to mix with my pouring medium is just okay, for my pouring medium just fine. So now I will this is now the a little bit difficult because I don't have all four, I think. No, I don't. Where are they? Here is something who is hiding here. This one. Okay. And now I got all. So. I hope that. Are they all? Where is this one? Just came out. Let's do it. Okay, nice. Really nice. Beautiful. Well, I like that. So I will just show you now how it looks, but I will just fix a little. Something I need is this, just to clean myself. Where is my ring? Here is my ring. So, and I will use this wooden stick just a little to play a little with this wooden stick, and I like that. You will see. Now, one again. So. And I have to turn off like that. So, and I really like that it's not symmetrical, because that's this do such nice effect that it's not symmetrical. So I will torch. No, I will just have to do something in the middle. Okay, I do like that. So okay, eine Touch now. So. Okay, and now it's really finished. I really like that one. It's nice and bright colors. I will show you again. See? Okay, I have here a window, so it's maybe this light isn't really nice, but look these colors. See, it's gorgeous. Okay, well, that will be all for me for today. Well, sometimes my language just have trouble this with English, but okay, I did this a review for Arteza, and I like that one. It's really nice colors, shiny, bright. Okay, maybe this video it doesn't show all the beauty, but this one is really nice. Violet, see? Okay, so thank you for watching me and for subscribing my channel. So that will be all from me from today. So I will be here for you in next video. Bye for now.